us blind. So hold me when I'm here, love me when I'm wrong. Hold me when I'm scared, and love me when I'm gone. Everything I am, and everything in me, wants to be the one you wanted me to be. I'll never let you down, even if I could. I'd give up everything, if only for your good. So hold me when I'm here, love me when I'm wrong. You can hold me when I'm scared, you won't always be there. So love me when I'm gone. Under my skin, I won't tell you a damn thing that I could not tell my friends. Roaming through this darkness, I'm alive, but I'm alone. And part of me is fighting this, but part of me is gone. So hold me when I'm here, love me when I'm wrong. Hold me when I'm scared, and love me when I'm gone.
Thank you. you can at least have my wife. Come on, why shouldn't I have this? When I'm done, then you understand. Okay, come here.
I fought him off. I ran to the cellar and I locked myself in.
Get away from me!
Emily, it's almost over now, but I'll go back to Canada and you can be with Nicholas.
And then Connor stopped talking. And I knew that I had to defend myself. I tried to get the scissors, but Connor grabbed me.
Did I have you while I locked away with Captain?
I slapped him, he slapped me back.
I live with you 24/7, Emily. We pretend to everyone that I'm your husband.
You understood the boundaries. It was supposed to be a job, not real life.
I had a scar removed for you. I had tattoos put on my arms for you. You asked me to be Nicholas.
I didn't ask for this.
But you can't have it all your way. You wanted me to be your husband,
and that's exactly what you... To pretend to be my husband.
Is that all I am to you? Is that all I am to you? Is your pretend husband?
Until I get what I want.
Shut up!
I know you want it, Emily.
Shut up! You pig! You disgust me! I hate you! Do you hear me? I hate you! I hate you for what you did to me. You took my whole life and my feelings, and you turned them into something terrifying. I almost felt sorry for you. Like you were all confused and you had a screwed up life. Like somehow this was all my fault and I brought it on myself. Well, I didn't. I didn't lead you on or ask for it. I didn't do anything wrong except mistake you for a human being. Well, you're not. You're just a filthy animal.
Good, Emily. Tell him.
I didn't want you. I begged you to stop, but you wouldn't. No, you hurt me! You son of a bitch! You took my body like it belonged to you! Like it didn't matter what I felt or what I wanted! This isn't just a body, Connor. Just flesh and blood and muscle that you can abuse and use any way you want. Someone lives in here. I live in here. And I have a heart and a soul. And you had no right. I did not give you permission to take that away. You raped me, Connor. You raped me. And you deserve to die.